Welcome back to another KTXS News Update. Police reports that they have found the remains of 25-year-old Zoe Sapphire. On October 16th, a security video shows a husky woman wearing a wompy eyelash and nappy wig walking away from a Piggly Wiggly grocery store with a donation jar of an estimated $1,000 in donations. When confronted, Miss Sapphire fled the scene and then attempted to jump a fence, but due to her midget legs, she was unable to cross the fence and was shredded to death by the barbed wire along the top. Sources close to the victim say that the donations that she was stealing was an attempt to aid her in her efforts to getting her knees done.
Greed is feeding off the generosity of others. A surveillance camera was watching as she put a donation jar in her bag.
Somebody.